The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the United States Championship.
Can you imagine what a win here would do for our challenger's career?
A big match for him here tonight. Let's see if he's up for the challenge.
From the moment he stepped into WWE, the phenomenal AJ Styles has changed the face of WWE. Now tonight, he looks ready for action once more.
Yeah, he really looks ready to go.
I can't wait to see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other.
Introducing the challenger from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens. Introducing the champion from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, he is the United States champion. The phenomenal AJ Styles!
Oh boy, look at the gold! This should be an outstanding match!
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
This one's gonna be good. One of these guys is about to leave with the gold. Which one will it be? We're gonna find out right now.
Can't wait to see how this thing unfolds.
And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable.
AJ Styles with the offense. What's your take on AJ Styles?
The champ has really proven to be an elite competitor here in WWE.
The champ has been here before. What do you expect from him in his title defense?
It can be lonely at the top. Everybody in that locker room is gunning for you, and you don't know who you can trust.
Well, I think he has a big challenge in this one, trying to defend that United States Championship.
What
shot to the back.
Two. Three.
Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Who knows what's broken in there?
No kidding. This could be really serious.
You have to respect that Kevin Owens knows what he wants and goes right after it. He's one of the most no-nonsense competitors we've seen in a long time.
Yeah, but I'm not so sure Sami Zayn respects that. Kevin Owens wanted Zayn's NXT title and cut to the front of the line in February 2015 to take it.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous. Yep, and there's the reversal by Kevin Owens.
Kevin Owens is a force within the ring.
And the taunting continues.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. And he reversed it. Good move there.
There's the clothesline.
You'd have to think that Kevin Owens' brawling style makes him incredibly difficult to game plan for.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Move. This could be it right here.
Oh, man. How do you stand after an attack like this? And the champion's in bad shape. But I expect him to recover and leave here with the championship intact. That's what I expect.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
The champ's starting to stumble a bit. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
And, Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
To your earlier point, Cole, there's no game planning for a guy who's going to come right at you like Owens does. The only thing I can think of is maybe run.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, reversal! Oof. Look at this!
The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly. The champ might just have nothing left in his tank.
You know what? I wish he'd just stay in the ring and fight like a man.
Inside the ring now.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
He gets out of trouble there.
Three.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Four.
Nice reversal there.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Six.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Champ counters, and you see the results.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Someone really should check out. I mean, a maneuver like that takes your career, and it just flashes it before your very eyes.
Yeah, that wouldn't be a very long flash for you, Cole, but this guy's in trouble.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Nowhere to go. Great hold being applied. Watch it.
And he powers out.
do that before.
Will we have a new? No, the champion kicks out before the three count.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it.
Two, three.
And he keeps it, folks. AJ Styles, what a win.
Here's your winner, and still the United States champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
A well-earned victory indeed.
Man, it's going to be tough for Kevin Owens to rebound from this one, I can assure you.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.